Hi, welcome to Lana Zivillos. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make these Christmas napkin holders. I will make these two types, the Santa Christmas holder and the snowman Christmas holder. If you want to see other Christmas ideas, you can follow me in my YouTube channel. Let's go with a step by step. In this case, I'm using a cotton thread, a 100% cotton thread. The brand is Casasol. The recommended needle is between 3 and 4 millimeters. I am using a 3.5 millimeters crochet hook, a needle and scissors. You have to start making a chain 30. Once you have the chain, you have to make a slip stitch in the first stitch to make a circle. Chain one, and you have to make now one single crochet on each chain, finishing with 30 single crochet. You have to make a slip stitch with the first chain. Make a slip stitch. Continue with chain one and make again one single crochet on each stitch. Of the previous row. One single crochet around, finishing with 30 single crochet. If you want to change the color, you have to make the last stitch, the slip stitch. And make the chain one with the new color. And cut the yarn and continue working the new color, one single crochet around. You have to make 10 rows with one single crochet on each stitch, 10 rows of 30 single crochet. In the case of the snowman napkin holder, I am using a mint color and I made the 10 rows with the same color. To make the Santa napkin holder, I made one row in white, three rows in red, two rows in black, three rows again in red, and the last row with white yarn. I'm going to show you how to make the buckle and then how to make the face of the snowman. To make the buckle, you have to start with 16 chains with a chain of 16 stitches. Make a slip stitch with the first chain to make a circle. And make 3 single crochet. And here you have to make the corner. To make the corner, you have to make one single crochet, chain one, one single crochet in the same space. Here you can see the corner. Continue with 3 stitches, 3 single crochet. Make again another corner, making a single crochet, chain 1 and single crochet, and continue finishing the buckle with again 3 single crochet, the corner, 3 single crochet, and the last corner. Once you have the 4 corners, you have to make a slip stitch and cut the yarn, leaving a long tail for sewing. To make the head, to make the face of the snowman, you have to start with a 6 single crochet magic ring. Once you have the 6 single crochet, you have to close with a slip stitch. Row number 2, you have to start with chain 1 and make 1 increase on each stitch. You have to make 1 single crochet and on the same space another single crochet, repeating around, finishing with 12 stitches. Row number 3, you have to close again with a slip stitch. Start with chain 1 and make 1 single crochet and 1 increase. Repeating around, 1 single crochet and 1 increase to the end, finishing with 18 stitches. Once you finish the last increase, make a slip stitch and start the row number 4 with 2 single crochet and 1 increase. 2 single crochet and 1 increase, finishing with 24 stitches. Row number 5, you have to make 3 single crochet and 1 increase, repeating around, finishing with 30 stitches. Close the last row with a slip stitch and you can cut the yarn, leaving a long tail for sewing. Once you have the face and the buckle, you can sew it. And in the case of the face of the snowman, I made the details with black yarn and orange yarn. And you made these decorations for Christmas. Well, that's all. Thank you very much for watching. If you like it, remember to give a like, share, and subscribe, turning on the bell to receive the notifications of my new videos.